Okay, here's a better version of the 6-7-1 arpeggios, quick arpeggios. Let's do it slow. Okay, here's 6-6-6-7-5-5-6-7-5. That'll give you more respect for the popular guitarist that introduced this universal style into the musical neighborhoods. That'll give a little more respect for it when you start looking at it from this angle, from hitting them quick, you know, and then finding where the next one's at. That'll give you some respect, man. I don't even have to mention any names. You all know just by hearing that universal arpeggio sound, right? It's not personalized. It doesn't belong to anybody, right? For all we know, millions of years ago, it might have been already here. So don't personalize it. Just enjoy it while it's there and say, oh, it's something universal. It's universal. Ah, it's universal. Remember, because we all have the capacity to act all similar, the same. Right? That's why they got this skills called acting, because you can act like such and such and no one can ever tell the difference. Unless an authentic microscope study was done. I'm talking about the potential of mankind here, man. I'm looking at the big picture. Okay. So that's that.